Hello everyone and welcome to Panzer Corps. This is the Grand Campaign of 39. This is the last mission. This is Narvik. And, well, if someone has seen Lillehammer, you know that I got a hero. So let's have a look at the unit. As you can see here, I got a plus 2 defense like Punyas. So we are brothers in arms or planes or, yeah, brothers in war. And I think that's a very good one because later in the game, when the Russian fighter will attack me, I can defend myself much better. So that's a very good hero. Of course, plus 3 would have been better, but I'm very satisfied with plus 2. So, lucky me. And then, down here, the tank. You can see here I got a SE unit, so I put it in here with the rest of the family tanks. Well, yeah, I sold them, so it's kind of not family. I think that was it. Nothing new here in the infantry, nothing new here planes or artillery, not even here at the Panzerjäger or flak, and I didn't sell anything, and I still got this little copy paste piece here, a nice little one. Anyway, let's go back to the map. And the strategic in this map is very easy. Brunjes is going up here. And I actually think of one thing, because I'm going to remove you and put you in instead there. And then I think I'm going to put Guzman in here. Because up here you cannot be used, Guzman. I think this is Brunjes' area here. And, well, yeah, it goes around. And this group here will go down here and come up here and block this way. And then I will start bombing and make him surrender and kill him. The planes is also going out here in the water to bomb the fleet. And I will see if I can have these three with no damage going through up here. So the plane must kill all the fleet. That's the plan. Well, enough talk, and let's see what happened.
Thank you.